She's busy cleaning. Didn't your mother teach you?
But.
Ha ha ha! Ah, she's not gonna let me in!
What's see what?
Does
she's busy.
I didn't, but.
It keeps kicking me out of the house. It's awesome. Alright, let's go see Vincent. I'm closer than I thought I was.
Till tomorrow.
In the dungeon. Where's Vincent? Oh, there he is.
What is it, Witcher?
I killed the Arcospore in the swamp. I have proof.
What the hell is this?
How's the
patience, Witcher?
Anyway, I
stay clear of the warehouses and the slums. It's a sensitive case.
The warehouses.
It's a secret operation. Relax. I'm
no
meaning. No matter.
See.
All right, there's that one down. All right. I gotta go talk to the druids. And there's the warehouse. He's still not down there.
Old age is no joke.
I see.
I once purchased one for its magical potential.
Then would you
sell my Tipperath?
I'll give you
500.
I didn't think it was worth.
I wear Tipperath as an.
I have 500.
I sadly relinquish it, but my reputation. Yeah.
You won't buy nothing from me, Jesus. Let's go back across.
Trent.
Take me
times.
Load. Load. Save.
Good sir. Do you need a boat?
Who wanted the damn? Who wanted the damn? Siegfried. Damn it. Esoth. Tharbanah. Alright, let's get the off. I'm pretty sure I have that one. Oh, they're back over here now. That's kind of cool. You clear something out and then they come back. That's kind of cool. shit. Dodge, dodge, dodge. Glad I saved it, because I'm about to die. Damn, explosion killed me. Some of this crap is just BS.
Good sir, do you need a boat?
I mean, there's not much you can do in terms of... I mean, it's just, you dodge away a little bit, you can double click and dodge away, or you can fucking fight. I mean, there's not much to combat in this game, so if you die, it's usually your own fucking fault for being stupid about it. we're gonna give it a, we're gonna save it, and then since we got 20 minutes left, we're gonna go into the cave. We'll see how we do. I should have a cat. Got a lizard. There's a cat. So we're gonna use our cat. Oh, there's our wolves.